a little dent.
Mac, I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Line her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
All units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, more pursuit stolen Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the...
Jazz got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
Copy. Code 3, subject.
813, we've got them. They're a billionaire's row.
All units 1 out of 13 has resumed pursuit of the subject.
Subject now southbound on Carson Street.
Copy that.
1 out of 35, we've lost the subject. Can't see them up ahead. Now he's bound on Lakeside Drive. Now heading westbound on Lakeside Drive.
All right, copy.
Subject now westbound on Dawson Drive.
Copy, 1 out of 35.
Southbound approaching the rush lane.
Copy. Subject vehicle going southbound approaching the rush lane.
not mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav. Units, be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're in pursuit of a stolen Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
You mad? Oh, he mad.
Now heading eastbound on Carpenter.
Copy now.
Subject is eastbound on Paradise Drive.
Copy. Subject going eastbound on Paradise Drive.
813, we got them. They're billionaires row.
All units be advised, 1 out of 13 is back in pursuit of the subject.
813, block visual.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
You got your bag, big guy.
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
With you? Never.
Control, entering pursuit of a dark. We have dumped M5 ramming our cars.
Copy, Adam 13. Stay on the M5.
They're gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gonna lead them away from you.
M5 is aggressive in keeping us off the Regera. It's heavily mounted to mobilize units to resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan, why haven't you got the car to rest? Not yet.
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Ty, Jet, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Not even a challenge. Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Time to get you the hell out of here.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, so sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice with me.
Done.
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops.
But
go!
No.
minutes away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner and Rav's GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house. Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control. That split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now.
Yeah. I'll be right there.
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Greer's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. Cops make big money for dupes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! Real nice.
Let's see how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good. kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heights fell apart, and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving through the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Rav. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Or we'll take it from you.
Great job.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played. It's been...
Okay, Ty. Time to go.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this mess.
Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that Jag.
Really? I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, 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 you think I made of money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're races. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. Can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. How about those street races? Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Thank you.
Un día no lo veo.